Here at Tyrers Coaches, we're delighted to be working with you to provide high quality home to school transport solutions. We are acutely aware that your school's partnership with Tyrers Coaches is a major departure from the norms of recent years, and so we've made this short informational film to help stakeholders understand who we are and how to use our services safely. Tyrers Coaches has been a key player in providing dedicated school transport for the Northwest for almost half a century. Founded by Bob Tyrer in 1972, Tyrers Coaches remains a family-owned operation, now led by Bob's grandsons, Richard and Matthew. Building on a solid reputation for clean, high-quality, reliable vehicles and a can-do attitude, Tyrers Coaches has grown to a fleet of more than 100 buses and coaches and an enormous team of drivers, engineers and operational support staff operating out of two sites. In recent years, we've received a number of industry accolades in recognition of our work, including nods at the 2017, 2018 and 2019 UK Coach Awards, runner-up finalist in the Operator Training Award at the Route 1 Awards 2019, and prizes at the SME News Transport Awards 2019 and 2020 for Most Luxurious Coach Hire Company Greater Manchester and Best Executive Coach Hire Company Northwest. We take great pride in the quality of our services, and you can rest safe in the knowledge that you're in the very best hands travelling with Team Tyrers. To help keep everyone safe when using our bus services, we ask that students, parents and guardians adhere to our school bus code of practice, a copy of which can be obtained from school. Pupils waiting for the bus should be at the pick-up point before the bus is scheduled to arrive and wait for the bus on the pavement well back from the road. As the bus nears the stop, give a clear arm signal to hail the bus driver to stop. Wait until the bus has stopped before trying to get on. Stand clear of the door whilst waiting for it to open. Be mindful that most coach doors open outwards. The driver is there to get you to school and back home safely. Treat the driver with respect and follow their instructions. Find your seat quickly and safely and remain seated with your seatbelt fastened for the entirety of the journey. Behave appropriately. Unacceptable behaviour will be reported to the school and can result in removal of travel privileges. Have consideration for other passengers and don't use offensive language. For your own safety, do not distract the driver or act in a way that is dangerous to yourself or others. Report any dangerous behaviour by other children to the driver or to parents, guardians or teachers. Take care of the bus. Causing damage to the bus leads to costly repairs. Please do not vape, smoke, eat or drink on our buses, as this can also cause damage and poses a health risk to other passengers. Please keep your bus tidy. Your driver looks after their own vehicle and they should not be expected to clean up after you. Take your litter with you or use any litter bags provided on board. When arriving at school, remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the bus comes to a complete stop and the driver has opened the door. Leave the bus in an orderly fashion and follow the pedestrian walkways away from the vehicle. Do not cross in front of or behind the bus. Follow the instructions of school and transport staff whilst waiting to board your bus. Check that you're boarding the correct bus. The front and side displays should be clearly showing the route number and destination, but you can always ask the driver.
Does this bus go to Bradshaw?
Find your seat quickly and safely and remain seated with your seatbelt fastened for the entirety of the journey until you reach your stop. Please do not move around the vehicle while waiting for the bus to depart. When nearing your stop, signal to the driver in good time by pressing the stop bell or calling out to the driver, "Next stop, please."
Next stop, please.
Remain seated until the bus has come to a stop. Leave the bus in an orderly fashion and step away from the vehicle. Wait for the bus to move off before attempting to cross the road. Don't step out into the road in front of or behind the bus.